David Berkowitz began a year-long killing spree in the city of New York. Often sat in a car, he shot his victims with a 44 caliber bolt bulldog revolver. At the time of his arrest, he claimed that a neighbor's dog made him and asked him to carry out the crimes. He later turned around and said that was bollocks, and actually was informed by a cult he met in Concord,